Welcome back to another Driver's Paradise video, guys. And today's video is going to be pretty cool because we're going to be checking out some pretty cool cars. One of the most expensive cars, or the most expensive car in the game, which is going to be pretty awesome. And I got some pretty cool exclusive codes for you guys. So if you want to get those codes or redeem those codes for some extra cash in the game, go like, subscribe, and watch till the end of the video. Let's go ahead and get right on into it. Alrighty, so I currently don't have any game passes in the game here, but we're gonna go ahead and get the limited car, or the most expensive limited car in the game right now, because I'm actually part of Driver's Paradise Content Creators Program, which is pretty cool. I have 25 million in the game, and that I will always get 25 million every single month, which is gonna be pretty awesome, so I could show off some pretty cool cars to you guys. That's gonna be really exciting. And as I mentioned earlier, the exclusive codes, which I will show you guys near the end of the video, which is gonna be pretty awesome. Let's go ahead and check out the car. Alrighty, so here we are with the car. So there currently aren't any filters in the game to see which car is the most expensive. And I forget which car I bought. Oh, I bought the Corvette C8 Stinger, which is pretty cool. That was only $79,000. And currently, since I have $25,000, $79,000, I don't even, like, that's nothing to me right now. So we're gonna go ahead and scroll down all the way down here. So the track cars, this is a game pass. As you can see, I have to buy it. It's only 120 Robux. I currently don't have any Robux right now, so that's actually pretty sad. I gotta work on not spending my Robux. However, the limited cars are right here, and I want the Porsche 911 GT1, which is pretty awesome. It's $5.9 million, and it is a limited car. We have 2 days left for this, which is gonna be pretty cool. By the time this video out, it may or may not be off sale. I don't know when this video is going out just yet. We're gonna go ahead and buy it, and we'll probably end up buying this Feet Multiplier too, but we're gonna go ahead and press view on this and look at the top speed bar. That's pretty high. The acceleration, handling, we're gonna go ahead and buy it now. Purchase. And I think let's buy some more. I want the Bugatti for sure, because that just looks nice. Let's see, what else do I want? We're gonna buy this one. Oh, we're just spending all the money. Let's get the other limited car as well, because why not? Now, what other cars? I like the GTR. I want the Lamborghini for sure. GTR for sure. Just buying a bunch of cars here, you know, because why not? And next month, it will get replenished, so don't worry about that, guys. So, we're gonna go ahead and go out, and actually, I think I'll go ahead and show you the codes now, just so that we can get some extra cash in the game. So, the first code is update 1. Alright, so update 1, all caps, and the number 1 here. So we're going to go ahead and redeem this. Now look at that, $15,000 in-game cash, which is actually pretty generous here. And we also have the second code, which is 200k visits and redeem. And for 200k visits, we get $5,000 in-game cash, which is actually pretty cool. So let's go ahead and spawn our cars now. And to spawn our cars again, we just click this little car icon right over here. And I think we'll go ahead and get the limited car. Here we go, it's the Porsche 911, and by the way, to know if they're limited or not, you can go ahead and look at the color. Here we can see this is gold, and this one is gold as well, and we have blue ones, and I don't exactly know what the colors mean, but I think it means like the rarity, maybe, like, you know, how expensive it is, stuff like that. We're gonna go ahead and check out other cars as well, but let's go ahead and spawn our Porsche 911. Look at that, there we go. Now to get out, you just press the F key to get out. And I didn't put my car in park or anything, so it's gonna drive off without me. But look at how fast that goes. That actually goes pretty fast. That is pretty cool. And the sound sounds so nice. I know you guys can't hear it. Pretty sure the sound is muted right now, but that is pretty nice. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, we're going into water, we're going into water. Oh boy. We're gonna get back onto the land right now, and we're gonna go ahead and just drive around to different areas. Yeah, I'm just gonna test out, you know, just drive around, just do different stuff like that. And we'll check out some other cool cars. Alrighty, so if I can actually make it into this, custom shop here, I am, like, drifting all over the place. Oh my gosh, oh my goodness. Alright, we are not parked correctly, but that is okay. So let's go ahead and change the paint. I don't know, I'm So how do I use the boost? Is that shift? Yeah, that's shift. All right, let's go. Boom, yeah, we're going. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm about to crash. And we're in the water. But that was actually, this game is pretty cool with customizing and everything. Like, the amount of customization, and you obviously just saw how much money I spent. I only have $9 million left in the game right now, which is kind of sad, but, you know, we'll get some more later, but let's just keep going on the bridge. Let's use our nitro boost right now, and we're about to crash. Boom, we just crashed. So that is pretty cool. Look at how fast we're going. Okay, so my car is just taking off right now, but I think I'm going to try and get the, I think we'll go with the Bugatti right now. This kind of looks similar to Eros, so that's pretty cool. I don't have any upgrades on this one though, so. It does sound different. It does sound different. That's pretty cool. Let's see, we're just going to go in a straight line if we can without crashing. Is it possible? No, 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 no. Okay, it's not possible. Not possible when I'm driving. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed today's Driver's Paradise video. Let me know if you got the limited cars down in the comment section below. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, go ahead and smash that like button and subscribe. Go join the group and Discord server. Both those linked down below in the description. But I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I'll be catching you guys in the next one. See ya.